was filled with garbage.
But in a good way, though. Yes. You know, it's kind of part of our Project Earth. We've been running here, of course. Yesterday, I got to take a trip to the top of Mount Rumpke with the winners of our uLocal Green Guardian contest, Campbell Pohlman and her dad, Roger, who happens to be a Blue Ash police officer. Now, they sent in a photo showing how they recycle at their house. In addition to the Rumpke tour, they also got a gift bag, mm-hmm. up to $500 worth of gift cards in there. So basically, you showed us how you were recycling. You had family members, friends, whomever. In their case, just about the entire city of Lebanon, probably most of Warren County there, voted in for them. They had over 2,000 votes.
Rumpke.
Yes, it's not what you think of it as a typical landfill. It was my first opportunity at a landfill. I'm used to seeing seagulls and birds flying around, you know, the things you see on TV. But by and large, it was much different than that. It was actually, it's amazing some of the things that they go through out there at Rumpke to go unnoticed in the community. You know, garbage, it's all about kind of managing your perspective.
Right.
And it doesn't smell so bad.
And it doesn't smell so bad. We were at the top, and I didn't smell anything.
Yeah.
I mean, I was a little congested.
You didn't
but
stink when you came back.
No, at least no one told me that to my face anyway.